In this video, I'll assume your microphone was working once upon a time. Just like my Blue Yeti microphone, which stopped working in Windows 10, and since it's a great microphone, I naturally assumed it was my recording software. But wouldn't you know it was the result of another freaking Windows update. Imagine that! So here we go. Let's fix this sucker. On your Windows desktop, go to your taskbar and click on the Windows logo. Then, go to the Settings logo and click on it. Just a quick side note here, if you prefer keyboard shortcuts over your mouse like I do, you can click the Windows key and while you're holding that, click on the letter I. Either method, you don't have to do both, will open up the Windows Settings screen. You want to manage your privacy settings, so click on Privacy. What do you think I was going to say? Since we're fixing the microphone, right, click on Microphone. You got it. This will open up a boatload of apps that you need to give access to your microphone. Me, I'm just going to turn them all on for now in the interest of time, but you will notice that I do not allow Cortana because I've already disabled that application on my computer. It's a personal thing. You can take the time you need to check any apps you have on your computer and decide which ones to allow. That's it. Quick and easy. You fix that nasty Windows 10 update and your microphone is good to go just like mine is. Please help support this channel. You can do it with likes, subscribe, check out my Amazon wishlist, or cash donations are always nice. Thanks for watching.